Depending on the person's personal situation, that abortion, even though it's terrible, and like
many things
the sense of it, but like I feel like maybe it could be the best option.
Okay. Yeah. Why do you think it's terrible?
We hold these truths to be self-evident that all men are created equal.
How's it going, man? What are your thoughts on abortion?
This is not safe for the victim.
Personally,
and justice is never safe for the victim. I don't, so the first point
it,
is,
it just depends on the situation
saying,
for me.
I want it safe for people.
I get their
like
point about
which
like
I think
killing
what we have on
not
all, all of
like
us here. We have these
child,
blinders
but, like,
of
the
prejudice.
Same time,
we're
I just
saying, where people like me
feel
let's
like
make
maybe,
it safe for them. If you're doing
like depending on the person's personal situation, that
it shouldn't be safe.
Abortion, even though it's
terrible. The second point though is
like
many things are
sense of it, but like I feel like maybe it could be the best option.
They
okay.
Still
yeah. Yeah. Why do you think it's terrible?
Sex trafficking, though it is
well, obviously
legal,
because
it
like they,
you're right,
they make
she's
good
exactly
points
right,
about
that banning
like,
abortion,
you know,
criminalizing
still, like, a child,
wouldn't
you
stop
know,
all abortions. In the same way that
yeah.
criminalizing
chance,
sex trafficking
like,
does not stop all sex traffickers.
Me, you know what I'm saying?
Criminalizing
yeah.
slavery.
Yeah.
Does
that's
not
why
stop
yeah.
obviously.
Still
so do you think they're human
right?
beings?
You don't end it.
Yeah.
Okay. Is it ever okay to intentionally kill an innocent human being?
Sex trafficking. It's still good to ban slavery.
Okay, so if abortion does that, would abortion
that
ever be okay?
Good thing. If you ban abortion tomorrow,
no. right? You know that's
abortions.
The point we're making
because
out here today. Is we just believe that it's a human being. We don't kill them, right?
Mm-hmm.
If there's a hard situation, then we need to find a good solution to those things.
Now,
we would say we need to alleviate suffering, but not eliminate sufferers. Sometimes the hardest thing to do is the right thing to do. You know, like raising a child in any circumstance is an incredibly hard thing to do. But it's right to not kill them, you know?
Yeah.
So,
yeah.
you know, so like, does that make sense?
Yeah, I guess that makes sense. So.
Yeah. Does that change your thinking at all on it?
Yeah, yeah, it kind of does, actually.
That's awesome. If that's a human being, me as a human being, I have responsibility to other humans.
Yeah.
So if I saw a toddler walking around here and some guy was going to run it over and kill him with his
yeah.
car, I'd jump in and try to save the toddler, right?
Yeah.
So if it's a human
yeah, yeah,
being, we need to
actually,
understand
that.
Actually,
that makes sense. I never even thought about that.
Yeah. Yeah. Well, cool, man.
Yeah. I got to get him in, but hey, thank you for
absolutely.
Opening up my mind more.
So
yeah. Have a nice day.